Oh, wait. I want to tell a quick story with this one that just popped into my head. My mom, who taught in an elementary school for a very long time, she started when I started and never left and just retired this past year. I remember distinctly going, like, it was one of those bulletin boards where you put up, like, the art of all the students. And this wasn't my mom's class, but my brother's class was doing things that inspire you. And it was this whole board of, like, everyone's art. And it was a bunch of, like, houses and families, and my brother painted all black with the Poison logo in green. So on this elementary school board, when, like, it was, like, grandparents were coming to visit, and it was just all families and love and sunshine and houses and swimming pools and boats, and my brother, Poison.
Nice. My older sister, also a big Poison head.
I should know the words to this. Shame on me.
Also, anyone who ever did Rock of Ages on a cruise ship with me, this one's for you.
I love Rock of Love. I'm just gonna say it. We both lie silently still in the dead of the night. Both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, but I tried. But I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its thorn. Song. Every rose has its thorn.
Yeah, it does.
Listen to our favorite song playing on the radio. Hear the DJ say he loves a game of easy come and easy go. But I wonder, does he know? Has he ever felt like this? And I know you'd be here right now if I could let you know somehow. I guess every rose has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn. Saved our love that night if I'd known what to say. Instead of making love, we both made our separate ways. Now I hear you found somebody new, and that I never meant that much to you. To see you, that tears me up inside, and to see you cuts me like a knife. I guess every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad song. Every rose has its thorn. I think I sang gibberish in the bridge. I don't think I sang the right words.
I think it was good.
So we're missing a lot of people.
Clearly. Love, stay safe.
I do all stay safe.
Happy 30th, Lily Miller. New York misses you already, Maggie Goodman.
Yes, and a shout out, of course, to all of our fans in Ireland, including Owen, our number one fan.
We love you, Owen. Mm. Mm.
Gigi sucks.